Ben.
Oh boy, things decelerating quickly here.
No,
I'm trying to keep it all together, Patty.
It's more festive this way. It gets crazy at this point. I love it.
We kind of forget that we're doing a radio show.
I got
John running around here. I don't know what he's doing. I got Brad down there getting into
Scott, trouble. You just got some awesome photos taken out the back then. They are going to be amazing on your Instagram and Facebook. It was him, Rob Thomas, DeGraw, and Mark Rivera.
And in comes Dr. Elmo.
Yeah, and Dr. Elmo's wearing fluorescent orange sneakers.
Yeah.
Like, he's wearing the coolest
shoes. Aren't they the coolest sneakers?
Yeah.
I saw those.
Yeah,
I know.
Out of everyone.
I want to do a shout-out to a couple of folks here. We got a kid named Christopher who's in the hospital here. New Rochelle Police Detective Chris Greco and his wife Tracy. And their 11-year-old son Christopher. They're very good friends of the hospital, and they spend a lot of time here. We just want to say hello to them and acknowledge them. They have a wonderful fund going on, a little foundation for their son in his honor. And his young sister, Gabriella, his little sister's 5 years old. It's called Christopher's Voice is their operation. Now, I've got back there talking to Rob, trying to get a little kind of a combo going, if you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah, to get the guys together to play.
Yeah, we're going to get Gavin and him going. But this is a fella who's been here. We invited him 1 year, and now we can't get rid of him. He comes every single year. And he's also got his own foundation, along with his beautiful wife, Marisol, the Sidewalk Angels Foundation. They're going to do a big benefit show at the Borgata in January. Right now, we go live to the Blythedale stage, our bud, Mr. Rob Thomas, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, happy Christmas, guys. How we doing? How amazing is Gavin DeGraw, man, my new boyfriend? Oh, I'm leaving with him.
It's happening.
Well, call on your angels. Well, come down to the city. Well, let's crowd around the big tree. Well, all you strangers who know me, bring your compassion, your understanding. 'Cause Lord, now we need it. On this New York City Christmas. Yeah, I'm sending you a merry New York Christmas. And a prayer for peace on earth within our time. Hear the sidewalk angels echo hallelujah. And we understand them now more than ever. So call on your angels. You're beaten and broken. It's time that we mend them so they don't fade with the season. Well, let our mercy be the gifts we lay. From Brooklyn to Broadway, and we'll celebrate each and every day of this New York City Christmas. And I'm sending you a merry New York Christmas, and a prayer for peace on earth within our time. Hear the sidewalk angels echo hallelujah. We understand them now more than ever. Merry New York Christmas. We'll be right back. So call on your angels. Let's go down to the city. Let's all crowd around the big tree. 'Cause all you strangers, you know me. Bring your compassion and bring your forgiveness. 'Cause Lord, how we need it on this New York City Christmas. And I'm sending you a Merry New York Christmas and a prayer for peace on earth. It's not too late. We have the sidewalk angels echo hallelujah, and we understand them. We hear them say, Merry Christmas. It's a New York City Christmas, y'all. Merry New York Christmas. Happy Christmas, everybody. Oh my God, how about that? How good was I? Man, I was on fire.
And fuego.
Rob Thomas, live at Blightdale. He's readjusting everything he needs to readjust.
Well,
not enough time.
Man, that sounded really good. That was fun.
Do it again.
Well, it's Christmas time again. Decorations are all hung by the fire. Everybody's singing. All the bells are ringing out, and it's Christmas all over again. Yeah, again. Long dear relatives haven't seen them in a long, long while. Yeah, I kinda miss them. I just don't wanna kiss them. No, 'cause it's Christmas all over again. And all over town, Scott Shannon's gonna get down. And Christmas is a rockin' time. Put your body next to mine. Well, underneath the mistletoe we go. We go. Everybody's singing, all the bells are ringing out, and it's Christmas all over again. Yeah, again. And right down our block, little kids are starting to rock. Christmas is a rocking time. We'll put your body next to mine, and underneath the mistletoe we go. We go. If Christmas come and find you happy beside your fire, I hope you have a good one. I hope mama gets a shopping done, 'cause it's Christmas all over again. Oh baby, it's Christmas all over again. Yeah, again. Holiday Express, everybody. Woo! Come on, come on, come on.
Rob Thomas, ladies and gentlemen, along with Holiday Express. Now, Rob, you gave everybody a little extra added touch to that one as you mooned the entire audience.
Yeah, I can't help that. It's just, it's how I flow. It's my creative process. That was,
we like those pants.
He was all over the place in here. He doesn't even do that act when he does his regular show.
I honestly, when I got right about here, I didn't think I was going to make it.
Well, you knew that butt was coming out, didn't you?
A little cleavage.
Did you see the flash? Did you see all the phones flashing?
Yeah, right on my butt crack. First off, I apologize. I apologize for saying the word butt crack on the radio. I apologize for saying the word butt crack in front of you people. I apologize for showing you butt crack and then saying butt crack like five more times. I apologize for all of that.
Yeah, but everybody got to see it. Now we got the entire Holiday butt Express crack. Group is up on stage. And along with Gavin DeGraw and Rob. And now our saxophone player had a great idea. I don't know if do they know the song with a little help from my friends? No, Feeling All Right. What are you going to do? Rob, straighten that crew out, will you?
Man, it's not my job.
Flash
it's not my job to wrangle cats, man.
You got Mark over there. What are you going to do, Mark?
We're going to do Help from My Friends.
All right. A little Help from My Friends.
You know the words?
It's going to be butt crack free.
You know the word?
We'll start with the one. Okay. We'll link up in the words real quick.
This could go anyway. Any which way.
Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song.
Sorry about that.
I will try not to sing out of key. Oh, baby, I'll get by.
A little help from my friend.
All I need is
a little help from my friend.
Yeah, I'm gonna get by. What do I do when my love is away?
Does it worry you to be alone?
How do I feel at the end of the day?
Are you sad because you're on your own?
I tell you, I don't get sad no more.
A little help from my friend.
Do I need somebody?
Hey.
Well, I just need someone to love. Would you believe in love at first sight?
Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
Gavin, what do you see when you turn out the light?
Well, Rob, I don't know, but I can tell you that it's mine.
I bet it is.
I need some help now from my friends. I need help with my friends. We're all here for you at Blythedale, for our friend, yeah. Come on and be my friend. Come on and be my friend. Scott shining in the morning, my friend. Patty Steele in the morning, my friend. Rob Thomas is my friend. Gather the crowd.
Shannon, what did you put together here? How great is that?
My job is done here.
My job is done here. Rob Thomas, Gavin DeGraw, Mark Rivera, and Holiday Express. Good God.
Was that amazing?
You talk about a collector's video.
Yeah,
what do you think, John? You're a rock and roll fan.
And that was just a run-through. They've never done it before.
I know. Is that amazing?
How about you, Lou? How you like that?
Louie is misting up.
That's pretty strong. And you know what? The kids, probably most of them never heard the song before, but they had their little dancing teddy bears.
They were all dancing. They were like moving
their... like it.
They
so
like
adorable.
It.
Oh, I love it.
We're at Blythedale Children's Hospital. What if somebody's passing through town, they turn that station on when that happens?
Yeah, no
Great
kidding.
Job, man.
Beautiful.
What do you think, Rob? That's fun? Was that fun?
It's always fun.
But that was special.
And we like the visual, too.
I'm going to hold your mic. How's it going, guys? Hey, guys. Happy Christmas.
Thank you.
When you do your usual show, you don't dance around in the audience, do you?
Oh, yeah. No, normally I make it farther out there. I was just a little worried about, I don't want to embarrass myself here. This place is like an institution for me. I could do it. I could do it at my own show because there'll be another one tomorrow night. This, I can't rectify my situation until next year if I mess up here.
Yeah, but you mooned everybody.
Yeah, well, that's okay.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We're good.
That was the first. I think that was the all-time first, wasn't it?
Eye candy.
You know, I wish I could say it was, Scott.
Well, thank you for coming out today. I mean, the kids love you. It's funny, what they all know you, and they love you. Because, you know, the thing about it is, after we sign off the air, he hangs around a while and goes around. You know who came by the other day? Remember the song, the group Lovin' Spoonful?
Yeah, of course.
John Sebastian came by, and he brought a guitar, and he did like you, went around all the rooms and visited the kids and sang. They had no idea who he was, I'm sure, but it was still the thought that counts. Thought that was pretty cool.
I was just about to do some like music geek trivia that nobody on the other end of this microphone cares about, so I'm just going to let it go.
No, go ahead. Doesn't make any difference.
He's out here.
Thank you, Gavin DeGraw. Great job. Oh, Holiday boy. Express, Rob Thomas.
Mark Rivera.
We're going to take... Oh, yeah, Mark. You think he blew his voice out on that?
Sounded like it.
Wow.
I hope so. Otherwise, there's no fairness in the world, that guy. You can't play like that and sing like that. That's not fair.
He plays the piano. He plays the guitar. He can play the drums. He does it all.
And he has Billy
and
Joel on speed dial.
Going to take a quick break. We'll be back and finish it up. 9:45 at CBS FM Live from Blythedale Children's Hospital.
Music trivia. The original lineup for this group was recruited from an advertisement, believe it or not. Said advertisement read, quote, "Macho types wanted, must have mustache." What was the group?